God, you're in a treehouse or something.
Yeah, it's really cool. It's very, we take very tender loving care of this tree because it provides our shade.
Yeah. And they're very careful with the trees along here. You can't just cut them down. Like you.